Barbara O'Brien Miller, the Cotter Courage Award. A visionary, advocate, and hero to countless BC High alumni, faculty, staff, parents, students, and friends, Barbara O'Brien Miller spent her life transforming our community into a more just and equitable place. Growing up in Dorchester St. Kevin's Parish, she didn't have far to go to change the world. After graduating from Stonehill College, she began her career on Morrissey Boulevard in the fall of 1987 as a substitute teacher. She went on to teach in both the English department and the religious education department before becoming the director of diversity. She was the first point of contact for students who needed help, often working in tandem with guidance, student affairs, adjustment counselors, the academic offices, and in an especially meaningful partnership with my father, Jim Cotter. Barbara learned from the Jesuits that all of us need to know and believe that we are loved by God. And in those places where we are broken, we need healing. In an atmosphere of love, safety, and high expectations, her work was to remove barriers, including immigration, poverty, language, or family tragedy that keeps students from becoming their best selves. She fought tirelessly to safeguard those vulnerable stories and worked with students and parents to alleviate those obstacles. Barbara numbered many achievements during her time at BC High, but two of the most impactful include starting the Good Friday Walk and creating the Diversity Cabinet, a group of student leaders from every ethnic, religious, racial, and economic background. Their collaboration developed partnerships among all students at BC High in examining issues of race, class, gender, and the issues that divide us, while developing leadership skills, assessing needs, and organizing community action. For all of her contributions, we are eternally thankful. Please welcome to the stage, Barbara O'Brien Miller.